Well, I've done many an interview over the years, but I think this is certainly a first. Lee, we're sat in a tuk-tuk in Mumbai. What an experience. We're out here for the Barclays Premier League live event, and it's been a great experience so far.
Yeah, it's been great. You know, obviously, seeing this type of lifestyle as well, it's something that I wouldn't have experienced before, so it's great to come here and to see the city like this, and it's more exciting that the Premier League is going to be involved, and it should be a great weekend ahead.
Yeah, we've had a great experience already. Just run us through the trip so far.
Yeah, obviously got here and settled into the hotel, and then we went out in the night time, went into the little markets. That was a nice experience, walking around the markets and, you know, looking, seeing the shops. And then we've got Ash, our freestyler, with us, who then got us ball out and started doing a few tricks, and you know, the crowd loved that. They were all around. And then obviously the next talk was about Swansea City Football Club, and it's good to see the fans are knowledgeable out here. You know, obviously asking about players, they were asking about Gilfy, of course asked about Neil Taylor as well with his connections, and it's nice to see that our club has travelled this far.
Sweatshops have made me shifty. I can enjoy with speed, I'm nifty. I hope I live till I'm 50. See my city go quick to 50.
As you say, to be part of the live event as well just really shows where we are now as a football club.
It does. It shows how far our club's come, and you know, this is where we want to be. You know, all them years ago when we set out, when the board and the chairman took over, and you know, we moved to the Liberty Stadium. You know, probably we wouldn't have dreamed of something like this, but that's how far our club's come, and it's great for me to not be playing but to still be a part of it in this role.
And just finally, like anyone who's going to the event on the weekend, there's only one place to go, isn't it? The Swansea City Town.
Definitely, yeah. You know, I think all the merchandise we've got as well to give away to the people. You know, we've drove through some areas here where you can see that it is really tough areas, so it'd be nice to try and get some of them kids up there, and we can get them in the Swansea shirts, give them some merchandise and put a smile on the face.